A lot of people ask me why I want to be a reporter. People say it's a dying industry, and I get why people think that. Everywhere I turn, I see bad news about the news. Newspapers continue to close, and ones that stay open have to cut their staff short. The future, they say, is bleak. Well, I think they're all wrong. I think that the future for reporters has never been brighter. Think about it. Has there ever been a time where people wanted information more than now? We're in a time period where people could access any information just from their phone or their laptop at any time. This isn't a good thing. This is a great thing. Each one of these people are potential subscribers to Ormster News. People might say that they might get online readers, but newspapers still don't make any money. Well, I'd like to point them to the only newspaper that exclusively covers the Ormster of Pennsylvania. The newspaper I publish, the Ormster News, I'm proud to say that it does make a profit. And I do this while posting all my stories online for free and not accepting paid advertisements. And how? Well, first I keep my expenses low. I only have one employee, that's my older sister, and I pay her $25 a week to handle my website and shoot all my videos. It isn't that complicated. I know that as soon as I stop covering exclusive stories, people will stop reading, and I'm okay with that. Over past year, the Orange Street News has covered many exclusive stories, including a drug problem at the nearby high school and a scandal at my local fire station. But there's a bigger problem facing journalists than losing money. People just aren't trusting what reporters are saying anymore. That's why in every story on the Orange Street News, I try to focus on answering six questions. Who, what, when, where, why, and how. And I'm very careful not to put my opinions in the story. I never know who I might be interviewing in the future, and I want people to know that I'm a very fair reporter. And I know I won't be able to change everyone's mind, and there will still be people who say that's such a shame that I'm in a dying industry with no future. But not only do I think that reporting is important, I think that it's the best job in the world. And I think that the best days of journalism are behind us. They're just beginning. Thank you.
Are there questions?